Good evening, Jaguar fans and Jaguar land. At Central Medical Magnet High School, our top priority is curriculum and instruction. Every now and then at Central, we do like to relax and have fun. So at this moment, at this opportunity, we want to extend to you a running man challenge, Jaguar style.
Rock a mic like a vandal, light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Getting money, playing fellas like dummies.
I love it when you call me Big Poppa.
You got a gun up in your waist, please don't shoot up the place.
Why?
'Cause I see some ladies tonight that should be having my baby. Baby.
State that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Like a vest for your Jimmy in the city.
What's going on here? Y'all don't go to school here. Wait a minute. So, Pepper, no
Shaz, what are y'all doing at Old Zan?
Well, Doc, we here to show these youngsters this Running Man challenge.
The Running Man challenge?
We got to show them how it's done. That's what we got to do. We got to show them how it's done.
Good evening, Jaguar fans and Panther fans. In an effort to continue with our collaboration and to promote unity among Central fans and Ozan fans, we are about to encourage you to do something really special. Now, before Mr. Jackson tells you what this special assignment is, remember, you can do the old school or you can do the new school. Tell him, Mr. Jackson.
And at this time, working with Ozan fans and working with Jaguar fans, we're asking you for 10 seconds on both sides to stand where you are. And for 10 seconds, we are gonna do the old school and the new school Running Man challenge together in support, unity, one school with another. So at this time, please stand for 10 seconds. And as we play the music, we're gonna do the Running Man challenge when the music begins.
Deeper if you can come correct with your game.